So you guys just witnessed what happens if you don't turn off your child safety alarm in the back. So if you're a bus driver, or if you're a new school bus driver, make sure you always check your bus and turn off your alarm.